Everyone, this is me trying to beat the Elite Four. This is the second time I've done it. I don't know if it gets more powerful, less powerful. Oh, it won't get less powerful. All the same as the first time you did it. But I'm challenging the Elite Four with the Ultra Beasts. So I have my party. Wait, does it show on the top screen or bottom screen? Gosh, it's bottom screen. Okay, oh crap. So I've got Under Desk with... I'm not going to show you the move, you guys will see the move. Because it's like wires, but it's actually put, like, it's all tangled, like, it's all like, they strap the wires in place, so it doesn't get all tangled, which is smart, so, yeah. Buzz, I use Buzz, like Buzz Lightyear. I don't know, it just reminded me of him. I don't know. I watched Toy Story last night, Toy Story 3. A rock, because it's a rock type, near Lego. Sensei Wu, because it reminds you of Sensei Wu. She reminds me of the mech that Lloyd had, if you watched Ninjago. Or, well, you know, because it looks like Sensei Wu, doesn't it? I don't know. And then we've got Crunchlex. It's, this is Snorlax's evolved form when he goes to level 100, but I got level 70. I'm kidding. And this is Zerg, another one. I got two of them, because there's a ground and rock types, and could kill it. Spoilers. Of the Elite Four, we shouldn't really watch this if, you know, you haven't, yeah. If you care about spoilers, I mean. Yeah, Kakili has a lagging rock. So, yeah. To get the screen back. Okay, I sure I didn't remember. Would anyone remember? Like, if it goes on the top screen? I'm just pointing at my tissue, I don't know why. Check my lighting? I've got a lamp. It's so bright. Okay. And then if you step, I just moved a little bit and like, yeah, check that program in the background. Go background, I'm gonna move this out of the way. It's a paper sword, if you're wondering. It's really big. Duh, that makes me lose my focus. Not my camera's focus. Anyway, okay. I have beat the Elite Four, but I've already bought a ton of potions, and, well, I bought four crystals, not potions. Yeah, and because it's like, I just finished the Ultra Beast quest, and you get so much money. You get spoilers, like, I think, wait, so, that's 102 series after, I don't know. I'm not good at maths, don't blame me. I've got this Orbia, I'm gonna show you it. Cause, why not? You can't see it. Oh yeah, see that little dot in the middle? I don't know if that's a crack or, yeah, no, it's just in the middle. There's just a bubble in the middle, so I think I dropped it or something. And then like, just a crack in the middle. So I kinda wanna crack it, cause I wanna see how it looks. But I don't know, just in case it's like, I got it from like a, you know the things that you put over your bed and gets little bedrooms. Yeah, I got from one of those. I forgot what they're called. I've got one of the behind me, but yeah. Okay, so I've got Under Desk in front. Hit me. So yeah. Flying type of Elite Four, the only new, like the only one that you haven't met before. So yeah. Which I find a bit weird. Like how you don't meet, yeah. Anyway, so she's a golfer. So here you are. Why don't we see who the wins favor today? You or me? That's so cool. Like, I don't get it. Like, is this like a thing? Okay, I'm gonna do this every time from now on. Like, I've battled the, like, the three times I've battled her. I've beat Noi for once, but I think I didn't heal. So, like, I didn't heal when I first did the Elite Four, which is why I lost. I mean, I'm pretty sure that's why. I mean, I might have just been bad, I don't know. So, you came to battle me again. If I beat you, the number one ranked trainer in the world, in Alola, then I'll be ready to take on the world. I'm sorry. I'm coming for you, John. Sorry. Did I just offend everyone? That was like the best girl voice assistant, like, oh my god, I've ever done. I'm not good at girl voices because I'm a guy. So, like, when people say, what's your girl voice, I just do. Oh my god, I can't believe she didn't text me back. So then I have to say my guy voice is, "Hey bro, you want to hi bro? Yeah bro, no, yeah, I think I'm not sure if any people. I'm Aussie, okay? So we don't say this stuff. We get crap, but woo, thanks. And hello,